The debt is paid. The prison term over. 3 years ago tomorrow, Mike Tyson entered an Indiana penitentiary, having been convicted of rape and deviant sexual misconduct. On this day of his exit, the people around him were the same as ever. But something inside Tyson may have changed.